Welcome, welcome, welcome. So we're doing some old school rock. Well, not that old, but, you know, considering where we are today, 2013, it was a while ago, and it's scary. Anyways, awesome tune. If you got some old 90s, 80s, 2000 early, you know, era requests, let me know. I want to start doing some more of that old stuff. Doesn't matter if it's rock or, you know, maybe it was on the pop chart or just kind of good rock pop. Fun stuff or whatever. It doesn't have to be rock. It could be tender and sweet and bring a tear to your eye. So the link down below, that'll get you to the request page. That'll help me out. Awesome, awesome. Let's zoom in for a closer look. All right, now I know I was playing the intro fast, but I just got excited. It's, you know, rock on a pop channel. It's freaking awesome. I love it. Tune your guitar down a half step, okay? So it's E flat, A flat, D flat, etc. Now, we're gonna keep our fingers in a B chord shape and we're just gonna move them around and take some off, but keep this shape because it makes it easier. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start by palm muting, putting our palm on the strings here, and we're gonna hit it twice, the A and the D strings. Hit that twice, take off once, and hit open A and then fourth fret, D, and then back down for two. So we got. Now, after that, we're gonna switch up to the E and A strings. I'm gonna put my second finger on the third fret and hit it twice. Then I'm gonna take that finger off. I'm gonna hit the same strings, the E and A. I'm gonna hit the E five times. One, two, three, four, five. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shift down to the A and D strings again, and I'm gonna take off my first finger and hit that four. So we got. Right? You repeat that eight times. Now from there, we're gonna keep the same chord structure, but we're gonna reverse the order around a little bit. So we're gonna do three on the B, one, two, three. Then we're gonna go E4, one, two, three, four. And then we're gonna put our finger back up for the G. We're gonna hit that five, one, two, three, four, five. And then back to the A for four. One, two, three, four. So we got. We're gonna do that four times, and on the fourth time, we're gonna go to B, one, two, three, G, one, two, three, four, and then we're gonna go to A, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then slide down into a big, powerful, nasty sounding chorus, all right? So, let's just go two of the first time through, we'll go four of the next time into the chorus, right? So we got. Into the chorus. Now the chorus is gonna be a B. You're gonna hit it twice. Then we're gonna go to G. it's going to be three hits, D twice, and then to A three times. So we got... And then I'm going to go to an E chord up here, but I'm going to hit the octave. So it's A7, G9. And then we're going to go down to a G chord. So we got... I did the exact same thing four times, and at the tail end of the fourth time, I went. And all that is going to an F sharp or two and four. Take the finger off, put it back on, and then A. Repeats the whole sequence. Then we get into another chorus. Instead of ending it that way, right, on the fourth time, it goes into a bridge and solo part. So let's go over that. Okay, so you're going to be at the fourth and sixth fret on the E and A. We're going to go and slide it up to 7 and 9. So we got one hit. And then we're gonna go down to the G string and hit a pinch harmonic on the fourth fret. Now, if you got a Strat, it's like right in the front part of the middle pickup. Be in between the pickups on a Les Paul, but all you're doing is you're getting your thumb skin and the pick at the same time. And if you move it around, get different harmonics. And then, right, we're gonna go back to that part, but now we're gonna slide up to 5. So just like we did in the chorus. And then you're gonna hit the second fret of the G. So we're gonna go. Now it does that, and then it goes, I think it does that 4 times, or 6, somewhere around there. And then it goes into the actual bridge part with the lyrics, so let's go over that. All right, so the bridge, here we go. All right, now I think this is the part that goes 6 times. It's been a while, but you know, this is the parts. So you gotta count, we'll do a little homework. But anyways, I think it's 6, right? Could be 12, 15, whatever it takes. E minor, or I'm just playing, actually what I do is I play an E chord and I just put my finger across the G, right? So it mutes it out. And you get just a big, awesome sounding E chord. I'm gonna go to a G. Do the little part we did in our chorus. And then A. So we got. Right? And on that last time, and then what you're gonna do is you're just gonna go through the chorus, right? And you're just gonna pick it. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down 3 from the root note and back up 2. Now the only thing that where that's gonna be different is when I go to the G chord and I'm gonna go G, D, B, G. And then we're gonna go down to the D chord, pick down 3, up 2. Same thing on the A chord. And then the E. I'm just gonna go E, D, G, and then. Alright, so we got. Basically what it's gonna sound like. You know, you can vary it a little bit, but you're just gonna pick a chorus. You get the idea. So we'll go through that, and then after that there's going to be one other part, so let's do that. All right, so one last part and we are done, and it's basically going to go like this. Wait a second. Gotta turn on some gain. All right. Right, so it's the same thing as the chorus. Right, up into that point, and then we're just gonna walk up. So I'm just going open A, first fret, and then you start over. In the chorus, we're gonna go. Yes! See, there's nothing like some good, you know, you bring it in, it's clean, and then just bam! Just distortion, and it's awesome. I love that stuff. I can't get enough of this band. If you guys want to hear some more from this band, click that link below. Love it. I could do 50 songs by them if you want. So, just let me know what you want to hear. As always, thank you so much for joining me here at Papastache Pop. We'll catch you next time.